There's trouble too at another famous Aussie brand. Workers at Sargent's Pies have walked off the job after their demands for a pay rise were ignored. Andrew Denny has the story.
The money! I've got the family, man!
Workers wanting their share of the pie.
I've got costs. Everything goes up, the rent goes up, and we have to survive.
Most make just above minimum wage. They're asking management for a pay rise of 99 cents an hour.
Company has refused to negotiate for a year and they've just had enough.
Australians munch down on 270 million pies a year. Sargent's has a 50% share of the Sydney market. Staff say that means there should be plenty more money to go around. Unions are making this fight personal. They've hit out at the company's boss, Ian Allen, who owns two multi-million dollar apartments on Circular Quay. Here in the western suburbs, his 120 workers have much simpler accommodation. Like Glenn Baldock, a father of four, struggling to make ends meet.
You live from week to week, you just get by to come back to do it all over again.
Not good enough. The guy who owns the company is a multimillionaire. I'd love to see him survive on $16 an hour for a while.
Management refused to comment today. Staff will return to work tomorrow, but have promised more strikes over Christmas if their demands are ignored. Andrew Denny, 10 News.